In this training, we are going to walk you through pre-configuring the HP Universal Print Driver, HP UPD, using the HP Driver Configuration Utility, DCU, on a PC using the Windows 7 32-bit operating system. This same process can be used on all operating systems supported by the HP UPD. HP DCU is a small Windows application used to edit the configuration file associated with a particular driver in order to change driver settings before installation. The configuration file controls the printer driver settings and takes effect when the driver is installed. DCU can be used in all of the same environments that the HP UPD supports. DCU does not handle any part of the deployment or installation of the driver. The default configuration file is modified and saved with the same name, but as a CFM file. DCU supports the following installation methods. First-time driver installation sourced from the driver package provided by HP. This includes running the installation via Add Printer Wizard, HP UPD's Install Executable. A configuration file, which is part of the printer driver package, maintains a set of default settings for the devices once they are installed. These settings include items like default paper type, paper size, duplex setting, color options, and more. The DCU modifies the configuration file so a new set of default values are presented to the user during printing. These settings can be locked in the event that an administrator does not want these values to change. Depending on the process used, the digital signature of the driver can be changed, which can have an impact during installation. Please review all documentation prior to using the HP DCU tool to get a complete understanding of the process. For this training, the following software is required: the HP Printer Administrator Resource Kit, PARC. Version 1.6 is used in this training. The latest HP Universal Printer Driver, HP UPD PCL6, version 5.5, is used in this training. To download the driver and HP Printer Administrator Resource Kit, PARC, open your browser and go to www.hp.com/go/UPD. Click Download Software. Click HP Universal Print Driver for Windows. Click the operating system you are using, Microsoft Windows 7, 32-bit. Scroll down and click Download for the HP Universal Print Driver for Windows PCL6. Click Save. Save the file to your computer. Close the dialog. Scroll down and click Download for the HP Printer Administrator Resource Kit. Click Save. Save the file to your computer. Open the folder where the files were downloaded. Double-click the driver icon. Uncheck the When Done Unzipping Open Install File box. Click Unzip. Click OK. Click Close. By default, the file is unzipped into the directory on the C drive, in the HP Universal Print Driver folder called PCL6-x32-5.5.0.12834. This directory will vary based on the PDL and driver version. Click the PARC directory. Click Extract All Files. Select the directory where you want the files extracted. In this case, the C drive. Click Extract. If not already open, double-click the directory to view all of the tools included in Park. Double-click the Driver Configuration Utility directory. Double-click the application HPBCFGAP to bring up the application. Click OK to close the information dialog. Select File. Select Open. Browse to the driver folder and double-click the CFG file. Select the printing preferences or device settings you wish to pre-configure. For example, enable duplex by default. Click on the drop-down menu. Click True. Now we'll enable job storage by default. Select the job storage mode. Click on the drop-down menu. Select Personal Job. Next, let's modify a setting that is specific to UPD, such as status notification pop-ups. Select the Device Settings tab. Click on the Printer Status Notification drop-down menu. Select Disabled. To complete the pre-configuring process, select File. Select Save As. Use the same name as the original CFG file, but save it as a CFM file. Select the desktop as the location to save the file. Click Save. A new CFM file will be created. Before installing the UPD, this file must be copied to the Windows/System32/Spool/Drivers/W32X86/3 folder. For 64-bit products, use the X64 folder. Using this method will not invalidate the digital signature from the driver. See the HP System Administrator's Guide for more information on this feature. Close the HP DCU dialog box. Right-click the Start button and select Open Windows Explorer. Click the C drive. Double-click Windows. Scroll down and double-click System 32. Scroll down and double-click Spool. Double-click Drivers. Double-click W32X86. Double-click 3. Copy or move the CFM file to the 3 directory. Click Continue. Close the dialog. Click Start and then click Devices and Printers. Click Add a Printer. Click Add a Local Printer. Click Create a New Port. Select Standard TCP/IP port from the drop-down list. Click Next. Type in the IP address for your printer. This can be found either on the control panel of the printer or on the configuration page for the printer. Make sure that Query the Printer and Automatically Select the Driver to Use is not selected. Click Next. Click Have Disk. Click Browse to the driver folder. Browse to the driver. With the INF file listed in the file name box, click Open. Click OK. Click the version-specific driver. Click Next. Enter a printer name or use the default name. Click Next. Click Print a Test Page to verify the printer configuration. Click Close. After the test page prints, click Finish. A pop-up dialog appears showing the job is stored on the printer as per the job storage setting that was changed in the DCU. Click OK to close the dialog. Right-click on the new print queue and click Printing Preferences. Click the Finishing tab. Note, Print on both sides is checked as per the pre-configuration settings. Click the Job Storage tab. Note, Personal Job is selected as per the pre-configuration settings. Right-click on the new print queue and click Printer Properties. Click the Device Settings tab. Note, Printer Status Notification is disabled, as per the pre-configuration settings. For more information on the Driver Configuration Utility, DCU, see the README file in the Driver Configuration Utility directory. For more information about the HP UPD, including information on different supported driver installation methods and driver pre-configuration tools, see the HP Software Administrator's Guide available on www.hp.com/go/UPD.